attorney's office. And my contention during this election is that this is exactly why 95% of all prosecutorial elections across the country, if it is an incumbent or somebody who's been in the incumbent's office, runs for office, they are elected. So what it results in is one prosecuting attorney handing it to someone who has been in their office, handing it to someone who has been in their office, handing it to someone who has been in their office. As much as I respect what Ms. DeChristopher just said, if your only measurement of what makes for a good prosecuting attorney is how many cases they have prosecuted while in the prosecuting attorney's office as an assistant prosecutor, then you would only ever look at current assistant prosecuting attorneys for this job. So although I cannot come up here and tell you about all of the cases that where I've prosecuted people and they have ended up in jail, I can tell you some other things that I have done working with people in this community. I was in education for 10 years as an academic dean, assistant campus director, legal program director, you name it. Kids from our community and non-traditional students, adults too, from our community, living in poverty, who needed a choice, who needed a way to be lifted out of poverty, I was able to help them, provide them with training, and get them to a place where they could go to work and feel proud of themselves. That by itself, giving education to people, helping people take themselves out of poverty, helping people be proud of themselves and who they are, keeps them out of Mr. Christopher's courtroom. So in a way, I have created safety in our community through education and believing in that. Also, as a criminal defense attorney, I may not have put people in jail, but I have helped our Constitution work. The Constitution says that everyone is entitled to lawyers, they're entitled to representation, and a criminal defense attorney is a critical part of our criminal justice system. So it's not just about the prosecuting attorneys who work in the criminal justice system, it is also about those who defend. So I have been involved in the system, not in exactly the same way, and again, I hope that Mon County isn't one of the counties in this nation that continues only to look within their own prosecuting attorney's office for the next prosecuting attorney, because that would exclude every other attorney in the county from ever running for this office. Thank you.